Go up and get your black belt. All these guys drill you, and they drill you hard.
This first award goes to a judoka from Capital State Judo. I always give a little emotional about this because we work together so hard, we sweat together, we get hurt together, we celebrate together, we cry together. So, Keith Cox earned his showdown today. He did his map test last weekend and did wonderful, and he did the Nage no Kata today, and he has unanimously passed and gets his showdown, and he is the longest brown belt in Southeast Alaska history, and now finally we get to give him his black belt. Come on.
Awarding the ceremony today is our president of AJI, Mr. Sensei Jay Watson, and his beautiful assistant, Mackenzie Hardaway. Sensei, Mackenzie Hardaway. Treasure of AJI. All right. We're going to start this out with you, 13 girls heavy. In second place, Talia. How do you say that? In third place, Nadia Green. All right, youth 11. division. In third place, Wyatt Larson. In second place, Derek Azevedo. And in first place, Aaron Clemmine. All right, moving right along. This is Youth 11, Boys Heavyweight. In third place, Adrulia Kuko. In second place, Ryan Ricky. In first place, Christopher Howe. Boys, medium, in third place, DeBran Dima. In second place, Sterling Jones. In first place, Ray Carr.
Christopher Hawes.
job. Gentlemen, let's see. Youth 15, girls, medium weight, youth 13 combination. I've got third place, Talia London. In second place, Nadia Green. In first place, Lily Harvey. Good job, ladies. Good job. Let's see, we're now on a huge 11 boys lightweight U 13 ultralight combo. In third place, I've got Derek Azevedo. In second place, Wyatt Larson. In first place, Aaron Glenheim.
Thank you.
All right, this is a two-man division. In second place was Jalen Vincent. In first place, Christopher Hawes. All right, Youth 9, good job, gentlemen. Youth 9, co-ed lightweight division. In third place was Leanna Wilson. In second place, Theodore Connell. And first place, Dylan Azevedo.
You gotta split that with your sensei.
All right, and for the women, Rebecca Jones. Yeah. Congratulations, you guys.
This year's team winner
Estelle Judo. Sensei, come on up, get your trophy up here.
Good job, Texas.
Alright, moving on to special awards given out annually. The first trophy is the Ricky Cascara Award. Let's see. The Ricky Cascara Award is awarded to a teenager, Constant, in Ricky's honor in recognition of his or her outstanding judo performance. And this year's Ricky Cascara Award goes to Jonathan Anderson. This trophy also is cut through a year, but your name will forever be imprinted on there once you return it. So the trophy comes back every year, you can keep the plaque. And your name will be put on the trophy.
Good job, Jonathan.
All right, that's the Ricky Cascara Award. Good job, Jonathan. Well deserved. All right, the Lindsay First Award. This award is given to an outstanding female judoka of the year in Lindsay's honor. Traits exhibited should reflect the spunk and desire to excel in the sport of judo along with the good sportsmanship. Lindsay was one of 1993 State Judo Championship for nine years old, and it was killed in an automobile accident in 1994 at the age of 10. So this year's Lindsay Hurst Award, Marissa Arneson. All right. The next award, Rookie of the Year, is awarded to the outstanding new judo competitor. Having started judo since the last state GI, gee, where's that could have been? How many years ago? But this year's Rookie of the Year, Kiara Chase. John C. Gregory Award goes to Rod Awesome Harley.